Did you have a good rest?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Good. Then have you arrived at an answer? Will you help me, Sagi?
If Kilo and I can be of any use, then yes, sir. I accept your offer. But under one condition. I want Millie to come with us. After all, she saved our skins more than once since the incident at the Emperor's residence. This is assuming she, wants to go?
It's fine by me. What do you say, Milliard?
Would you come with us?
Of course I'll go. If you think I'll be of any help. When has there ever been a dull moment with you?
Thanks, Millie.
Very good, then. Starting today, the three of you work for me. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Good. First, let's get rid of that warrant for your arrest. Gelderblame, see to it that Sagi's record is wiped clean. The Senate should have his file.
Yes, my lord.
There, done. I'll also have relief funds sent to the orphanage immediately.
Thank you, sir.
Now, let's get down to your first task. Are you aware of the recent surge in terrorist activity here in Mintaka?
Yes, sir. We were there for the attack during the election speeches the other day.
I see. Then let's get right to the point. We have information that the one masterminding the attacks is in Aza.
Aza?
That's right. Your first task is to head up the investigation there. It may not help with Baelheit, but it will give me a chance to gauge your abilities.
I understand, sir. We'll head for Aza.
Here. This is a communicator prototype from our R&D branch. Take its magna essence with you. You can use it to get in contact with me over a distance. I suppose even Machina has its uses. I'm also going to give you some blank magnets. Good luck to you then.
I still can't believe a terrorist ringleader is hiding in this village.
I know. We should listen to what the villagers have to say.
Yeah.
You must be Master Sagi. The Quaestor sent us to help you with the investigation. Captain Leo Vaughn is waiting inside. He'll brief you on our progress so far. Honored to serve you, sir.
You're late. How do you expect to catch the morning mistral like that?
Morning mistral?
Don't you know? That's what everyone calls the rogue terrorizing the capital. Anyway, I'm Liu Van. Quaestor Verus ordered me here to assist you.
Sagi, nice to meet you. We appreciate your help.
Let me explain the situation then. We've received information that the Morning Mistral was hiding out here in this village. Now we just have to figure out who it is. Simple in theory, but the miners have been feigning ignorance. Perhaps out of some misguided allegiance to their village. I wouldn't put it past them. They're a bunch of thieves who dig up all the flame ice for themselves.
Just spell out what we need to do.
The Morning Mistral is an Azani. Beyond a shadow of a doubt. I need you to find proof of that.
Proof?
Yes. The people we're dealing with won't face the truth unless you shove it in their faces. I've gathered them together in this building. You should start by speaking with them. I'll be outside tightening the perimeter. Come see me if you have any questions. Excuse me.
Proof that the Morning Mistral is a member of this village.
That's not very specific.
Let's follow Liu Van's suggestion and talk to the villagers.
I'm sick of waiting! Are you going to drag me off to Mintaka or not?
If everyone were telling the truth, then that would mean Juar, Bine, and Mallow, all of you were in Mintaka when the attack occurred. But there's actually one of you who wasn't there. And that person couldn't be the Morning Mistral.
So skip the preliminaries already and tell us who it is!
The one who isn't the Mistral. That would be you, Juar.
Me? Why me? What's your reason?
That's easy. Juar, you claim to have been in Mintaka at the time of the incident.
That's right. So?
So you're lying. You weren't there. Here's the proof. Listen to this. Tell me more about what happened before the bombing.
All right. Sure. The Imperial candidates finished their speeches, so I slipped into a nearby building. I planted the bomb inside, and left Mintaka. I didn't stick around to watch.
According to your testimony, Juar, you planted the bomb inside a building, correct?
That's right. What's your point?
Inside a building. You're sure?
I just said that. Yes!
You see, Juar wasn't in Mintaka, and therefore can't be the Morning Mistral.
What? Where do you get off saying that?
Juar, we were there during the bombing.
So what?
The Morning Mistral targeted an AirPod. It was an AirPod that exploded, not a building.
But that can't be! The Mistral always targets buildings!
Yes, that used to be the case, but it was different this time.
You planned all along to take the blame and cover for whoever's really guilty.
Houdung! Your childish tricks don't change a thing! I'm the Morning Mistral! I am!
Juar! That's enough. I've finally figured it out. Who this Morning Mistral person really is. So enough already. Everybody here is just thinking of your well-being. Please stop repaying us with more trouble. Bine.
Bine!
Mallow, everybody. I'm sorry. You too, Soggy. But I can't get caught. Not now.
I can't believe it. Bine is the Morning Mistral?
Shouldn't you report this to Quaestor Varys?
Yeah. Quaestor, we've identified the criminal. It was someone from Azza, sir. A man named Bine.
I see. Good work. Capture him right away.
Yes, sir. Come on, guys. We have to go after Bine.